America cannot afford another Vietnam War. Another prolonged foreign war will tear the system down from the inside. America cannot afford another prolonged foreign war. We need to find us an enemy within our own borders. The enemy is you. The enemy is me. We got the war on drugs. We're the enemy. What it means incarcerate all the young black men. What it means incarcerate all the Mexicans. What it means incarcerate all the poor whites. What it means incarcerate all the homeless. At what point does it become okay for a person to stand up and say out loud, it's racist, it's genocide, it's slavery, it's a police state. America cannot afford another Vietnam War. Another prolonged foreign war will tear the system down from the inside. America cannot afford another prolonged foreign war. Thank God we got George Bush to find us an enemy within our own borders. The enemy is you. The enemy is me. We got the war on drugs. We're the enemy. What it means incarcerate all the young black men. What it means incarcerate all the Mexicans. What it means incarcerate all the poor whites. What it means incarcerate all the homeless. It's all been done before in the last world war. It's a solution to unemployment, internment, internment, internment. My enemy, he is a fucking pig. My enemy, he lives up in the Capitol. My enemy, his name is Pete Wilson. My enemy, his name is Dan Lundgren. My enemy, he wears a gun and a badge. My enemy, he guards the Mexican border. My enemy, he's building a prison just for me. My enemy, he throws down law and order. My enemy,